playing this alap, and I try to just say in my vocal, and then I show in the flute. You know, I'm not a good vocalist, and this is the E bass flute, so it's very difficult to for me to sing in the this scale. But I'll try. First, how you start. Da da sa. That's the way. You just stand on sa. Sa da da. Dha dha sa. Sa dha pa. Pa dha. Dha sa. This is one part. Now we move on the second part. Sa re ga. Just use of ga in different way. Rega. What you have to try to just make the variation and stand on ga. Ga re sa dha. Dha re sa. Now I'm again stand on dha, but in different way. Pa dha sa re ga. Dha sa re ga. Re ga sa re ga dha sa re ga. Ga re sa. Now, next step. Ga re ga pa. Now you can just show this pa, because now you are in middle octave. You can play pa in lower octave and make variation. So the note is like ga re ga pa. Pa pa dha sa re ga. Ga pa dha dha pa. Ga pa dha. Then take a long deep breath and play a long sa. Now try to just stand on sa, some different combination. Next step, sa dha re sa. Sa re ga, it goes high. Now you can change the octave, like I'm playing sa re ga, then in low ga, in low octave. Re ga re sa dha, then dha sa. Now you have to go down very slowly. Sa dha dha pa. Dha pa ga, there's the pakad. Pa ga, dha pa ga, dha pa ga pa ga. This combination is known as pakad. Dha pa ga, dha pa ga pa ga. Ga re sa dha. Dha dha sa.